up the track, talk about as a group, I didn't think we did very well, because we were standing like this for most of it. We weren't moving our feet. So the next step is, so on both the forehand and the backhand, we've got to make sure that we get sideways on. Yeah? So the ball comes, we adjust the body, make sure the sideways on. We're going to do the same type of thing, we're going to do 5 feet, and we're going to be on the backhand, right? So if we shake hands with our right hand, so get your right hand, shake hands with it, shake hands, if you're left-handed, then you do that with your left hand. Yep, shake hands. With your left hand, with your weaker hand, on top, I know the grips are very small, but that should be your backhand grip. It should be like this, the left hand should be on top. Yeah? So when we hit the ball, so hands are going to be a demonstrator. So if we rock it down. So make sure you get sideways on, the left hand's on top, and right hand's on the bottom. We start low, like the forehand, and we finish over shoulder. So it's low to high again. So it's the same again, but a different grip. The opposite side of our body, so it's our left hand side of our body if we're right handed, and our right hand side of our body if we're left handed. Yep. So make sure the contact's out in front, pointing where you want to go. We go from low to high and over our shoulder. Do you reckon you can all do that? Buff. What's the backhand grip? Come out, come out here. Come out here, show us. So you shake the hand bracket, right hand here. Left hand, so give us a demonstration. So turn around here, give us a demonstration. No, you're going to hit more. So we're going to start with one.
Bounce it, yeah. Straight back up.
Oh, no.
Man, guys, stop it!
Walking forward,
On the court to start with. Luke Greg Gold and Chris Liberi coming in. Chris Liberi.
This is Christoph.
Right, over the other side. Now we're going to attack.
Next time, we'll round the net because that could be a potential hazard. Right, next person, next player will be. We're going to split some of you up, so we're going to go Caleb and Cam Harris. Yeah.
Ooh, so careful.
Oh. And then the next score will be Moth and Cameron.
Oh, that's